When there is an event, people want to know what happened. And the Lord left the word written in the Bible for us to know what happened in the past that's affecting us in the present. Because everything going on today is being affected by yesterday and yesteryear and the previous generations. The scripture says in Matthew 4 verse 16, the people which sat in darkness saw great light. And to them which sat in the region and shadow of death, light is sprung up. So the event of the coming of Christ causes light to spring up for all mankind and for all people. Now you have the opportunity to know and understand for yourself. It can no longer be said, how know if this man letters having not been taught of us? Because the blood of Christ and the new covenant caused a whole new period, a whole new series of developments, and a whole new time, and new access, and new admission. So everyone upon the earth is being affected by the event of the cross of Christ. Everyone. The Lord released peace into the earth. Now man can see governors, man can see judgments, man can see rulers, man can see presidents. Tyrants have been exposed as being devils, as being possessed, not having a mighty spirit or a masculine spirit, but really having the spirit of the devil. The spirit to rule and to govern over mankind is the spirit of Christ, which is the spirit of care and the spirit of love and the spirit of kindness, and that he that is chief among you, God said, let him serve. Not serve his own will or serve his own desires, but serve the love of God and serve righteousness, and that every member should have the same care one of another. The event of the cross of Christ, when Christ was crucified, is that the saints came up out of their graves. The veil in the temple was rent. The Holy Spirit was released at Pentecost. The Gentiles was called to the salvation. Of twain making one new man, so making peace, the middle wall of partition has been broken down, and all mankind is called into the love and to be transformed and to be made in the image and the likeness of the Son of God, to be made in love, to be made in peace, and to understand that God loved you with an everlasting love. And because he loved you, he forgave you and is patient with you and has given you the word so you can understand the light of the gospel, his purpose, his plan, his heart, his will, his promises for you. To him that sat in darkness, the light has come. Let's discuss the event of the light of Christ. Grace and peace, brothers and sisters. This is your brother Karadaza. I wanted to release a trailer for the event of the light of Christ and the epoch, because we need to look at this event and see the ramifications and the glory and the blessings that are given to us. So as I'm preparing it, I wanted to release the trailer so you can know that I'm working in the vineyard. And by tomorrow, by the grace of the Lord, we will begin the release of the series. You will find it very inspiring, very empowering, very enlightening, because the event of the cross of Christ is blessing you today and tomorrow and forever. You are partakers of the divine event that has continued because of God's faithfulness in your generations. Be blessed, and I'll be speaking with you shortly.